job is to somehow make them curious enough or persuade them by hook or crook to get more aware of themselves and where they came from. This is what compels me to compel them, and I will do it by whatever means necessary. So insistent upon giving out to them that blackness, that black power. It's like a lost race. And my songs are deliberately to provoke this feeling. This feeling of